Welcome to your class 10th biology class, in which we study about chapter number 5, that is life processes. And today our topic is photosynthesis, that is another important topic for your board exam level. Now understand what is photosynthesis. In earlier classes you read about this photosynthesis. It is made up of two words. First is the photo and second is synthesis. Photo, that means light, and synthesis, that means formation. So the definition is the process that occur only in the green plants, through which they make their own food in the presence of sunlight with the help of chlorophyll pigments with inorganic substances like CO2 and H2O in the form of organic substance like glucose or carbohydrate is known as photosynthesis process. That means photosynthesis is the process, वो प्रोसेस जिसके थ्रू जो ग्रीन प्लांट्स हैं, ओनली एंड ओनली ग्रीन प्लांट्स, दे मेक देयर ओन फूड, वो अपना फूड खुद बना लेते हैं लाइट की प्रेजेंस में और क्लोरोफिल पिगमेंट की हेल्प से. इनऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस जो होते हैं हमारे CO2 एंड H2O जो हमें एटमॉस्फेयर से मिलते हैं इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंस. ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंस के क्या होता है वहाँ पर, जिसके फॉर्म में आपका जो प्लांट है वो अपना फूड खुद प्रिपेयर करता है, डेट इज़ ग्लूकोज और इट इज़ ए कार्बोहाइड्रेट C6H12O6. तो ये रिएक्शन की जो डेफिनेशन है आपको एज इट ही याद करनी है, जो आपको बुक में और नोट्स में प्रोवाइड की गई है उस डेफिनेशन में यू कांट चेंज. आप कोई भी चेंज नहीं कर सकते हैं. इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट. एंड दिस रिएक्शन इज ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन बाय द फॉलोइंग रिएक्शन. इट इज़ ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. 6CO2 + 12H2O इज इक्वल टू C6H12O6 + 6O2 + 6H2O. और ऑन द एरो, अबव द एरो वी राइट द सनलाइट, बिकॉज सनलाइट कम फ्रॉम द स्काई. एंड बिलो द एरो वी राइट क्लोरोफिल, बिकॉज क्लोरोफिल पिगमेंट इज प्रेजेंट इन द लीव्स. सो दिस इज द प्रॉपर वे टू राइट द इक्वेशन ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस. CO2 and H2O, they are the inorganic substances. C6H12O6, that is the organic substances. And in this reaction, oxygen is also released into the environment, that is the byproduct. That means it is not required, it is the get one by one like structure. Okay? Just like main product is the glucose, but oxygen is also released, that is the byproduct of this reaction. About this reaction, what we need sunlight, we need water, we need chlorophyll pigment. ठीक है, तो these are the processes or requirements that are necessary for the photosynthesis process. This reaction is of two types. First is the light reaction and second one is the dark reaction. Light reaction, as you know about the name, that happen in the presence of sunlight. And dark reaction that occur in the night time in the green plants. So it is a very important reaction that occur in the mesophyll cells of the plants leaf. Leaf के अंदर जो mesophyll cells होती हैं उनके अंदर आपका chlorophyll pigment present रहता है, जिनके अंदर आपकी ये जो photosynthesis की process है वो आपकी होती है. In this reaction there are two types of photosystem cells also present. First is the photosystem first. Photosystem PS1, we denoted PS1 and PS2. These two photosystems also required for the photosynthesis process that are present in the green plants. Okay, now what are the processes? So in that daytime, in the grana that is present in the chlorophyll structure, you study in the last classes, 9th class. In grana, these photosystem first and photosystem second are present, through which light, sunlight is passed out and they activate the photons that release the energy and form the product, that is the carbohydrate. All the reactions or the formation are given in your the notes and in the books also. So please read it and write it on their note copies. Thank you so much, class.